there was never a plan. There was never a plan about how the house was going to be decorated. There's no scheme as such. It's just evolved over a good number of years. I do use the house a little bit as a kind of laboratory. If I'm thinking about doing something in a project, I might try it out. Comfort is really key. Comfortable rooms, rooms that you can really enjoy.